Hi everyone, welcome to this new video of Jugusser. Today we're going to start a new series with a new game mode, which is the no flag button. Very simple, we play the game, but we don't have access to the flag button, which is on the bottom left corner of the screen usually. This flag is useful because it allows you to go back to the starting location, which is very important for pinpointing, stuff like that. So we have to play without it, and we have to make a good guess without being able to return to the starting location. So we have to remember how is the location, to find some landmarks, to remember the travel we did, to try to make a good guess at the end. And of course, if you click the flag button by mistake, you have to end the round immediately. So you have to guess, to click the guess button immediately. And if you didn't put a guess on the map yet, you have to click somewhere on the map randomly. You cannot look or search something. You have to click instantly and guess instantly right after, because we have no right to click on this button. If you click on this button, you lose the round. You still get the points. If you get a good point because you got a lucky guess, that's okay for you. But if you had a guess in the opposite side of the country or the planet, you will lose a lot of points. So remember, don't click the flag button. To help you with that, you can install a script. Using the script ultimate, the Jugusser ultimate script, you can hide the flag button. I use it, so you can use it as well if you want. To install the script, you need to install TemperMonkey if you're on Chrome, or GrizzleMonkey if you're on Firefox, and then you have to find the script. I did a video on my channel, but it's only in French for now. I didn't do one in English yet. I still need to do it. So I will put you the script link in the description so you can get it. And when you have it installed, you can click here and you have to find the parameter which is named hide flag. By default it's on false. You have to put true on this parameter there. You save the script, Ctrl S or file save. And you have to refresh the website as well to take in account the modification. And you're good to go. You have no flag anymore, so you're not going to click it by mistake. So let's go. I'm going to do a challenging as usual. So if you want to play, you can play for free. You just need an account, a free account or a pro account, doesn't matter. 5 minutes per round. We have a timer. Remember to put a guess quickly on the map when you start, so you will get points if you forget to click later. We can move. There is no restriction at all. And of course, as usual, don't use Google or anything else to help you. That is outside of the game. And let's go! So the first round is... it looks like Portugal, yes it is. Those poles like that, I think it's specific to a town, I don't remember which one. I saw it in real life, so maybe I will recognize. So we are on a street next to a roundabout. I need to check the landmarks, how it is on the start, so I can guess later. Vila Viçosa, I don't know where is it. Elvas, I don't know. So, another thing with this game mode is that when you go, you have to hope you took the right direction, the good direction at the start, because you cannot go back to the start and go the other way, because you don't have the button here. And you don't have to click it if you have it. So yep, it can be hard sometimes. I think this way there is nothing. I'm going back to the roundabout. So we just put a guess in Portugal first. Yep. We have to go back to start manually. So we are in San Romão and Vila Viçosa. I'm going to try this way. I don't see where is it. There is no clue there. And we are already going outside the town, okay. But this road looks better. Maybe there is a kilometer post with a number on it. For now there is nothing. What is that? I don't know. We still have 3 minutes, so maybe we find something else. I don't know what is that. No. Okay, let's keep going. Ah, no, not a kilometer post. I don't think there is a kilometer post on the. I don't think this road has a number actually. So yeah, I think it's just a small road. We have those things. I don't know what are those things. We have a bridge. So I'm going east, west, northwest sometimes. Well, there is nothing to see here. Maybe the other way was better at the start, instead of going to the roundabout. I don't know where that could be. This looks like a small road. It has a new camera, so maybe it's a national road, but yeah, I didn't find any kilometer post yet to confirm it is one of them. But the fact it has a new camera may signify it is a somewhat main road in this area, which is not that good actually because it's very small. Huh? That's not a big road. Ah, no. Wait, okay. The new camera is also on the dirt path, and I cannot go back to start to go outside of this road. Huh? We have no idea where is this. How do we escape this place now? Yeah, the other problem is that if you're stuck somewhere, you're definitely stuck, huh? Okay, the road is here. Okay, that was the tourism stuff. Okay, well, less than 1 minute left, still no clues at all, so except the country, I have nothing else. So I guess it will be somewhere in the middle of nowhere, like that, maybe. Nothing at all. Yeah, no clue at all. We have the village name at the start. Some other village names, but that's it. And now I'm reaching something better, I think. No? 3 seconds, no. No time. Okay, yeah, it was somewhere in this area, so at least it was not too far. And obviously, I did take the wrong way at the start, huh? As you can see. Going this. Wait, no. Actually, I did good, huh? No, it was the right way, so it just everything is too far for the to get the clues in time, I think. Maybe going here was better. We have a national road here, and it's quite straightforward, so maybe that's the first road I took, which is even worse. So I did a good choice going back to this one, and that's where I took the small road by mistake. Okay, so in the end, it's not too bad. But yeah, it was only small town names. Vlavisoza is the biggest one. Maybe I saw it at some point, but I didn't pay attention to this area. Okay, next one. We have a road here. The road we are on is going northeast, somewhere in Turkey. Because it's a Turkish road, I think. And we have a junction not too far. So let's see if we have a kilometer post. And we can maybe find our run number here. Yes, I saw it. 160. Okay. 160. And then 3 kilometers only. Okay, not bad. Where is the 160? Is that this one? No, that's a 100. Huh? The 80 is here. But the 60. I don't see it. maybe this side then. Yes, okay. So 3 kilometers only, but it's probably between two sections, and I don't know. We don't have the section on the map, so the only other thing that can be useful there, I guess, is a town name, or maybe a new region area. Let's see. No, we have another road actually. 14. Oh, that's a weird number. I don't think it's good. But we have cities, so let's see if I can find Bolu and Mudurnu. 160 is from there. No, wait, it's not there. It's this one. Mudurnu is here. Okay, so where I am? Let me check the junction. Guinuk. Okay, it's here. Another one. Adapazari. I don't know where is this one. So this way we have this town here. Are we here? Maybe. We have a gas station. No, we have something there. No, we have nothing. And this road is not like that. So wait, let me check again. We cannot go another way. No, I cannot go here. So this road going north south, and we have another road on the west. I think it's here. Yes. Okay. So the starting location was something like that, with a junction. I think that's the only one, so it should be good. I didn't see if there is another road on the north side, and I didn't check. But there we have the gas station. It's a BP, huh? Yeah, it's a BP, so it's right there. So that's good. So I only see this one. I don't see anything else, so maybe try here. And indeed, it was here. So I didn't pay attention to this road there, but this one was here, so that's good. Okay, good one in Turkey, nice. Let's see the next one. Okay, we are in the town. We have to remember the street. Ah, we are close to the water, I think. Water should be here. It looks like Italy, maybe. I think it's an Italian plate here. We have a small street right next to us. So going to the south. Pescheria. Le Briscolas, TC, yeah, that's Spanish, that's Italian. Let's see. Is that the town name there? No, I don't think so. Corso Italia? I don't think it's related to Corsica. Let's move. Ah, Napoli, okay. That's better already. Napoli. Are we in Napoli itself or not? Well, maybe, huh? I don't know Napoli, so. Marina della Lobra. Do we see the marina name? I don't see anything. Okay, let's see if I can find the town name to confirm we are in Napoli or something else. Friendship. We are in some small streets. Well, suddenly we have old camera the generation there. We are back to the new camera. So okay, let's go to the water. Let's see what we have here. What is this? Oh, what a street. Look at that. Are we still on accord there? I'm not even sure. Looks like we are. Yeah, we have still cars there. Okay. Is it going to end at some point or it's taking a lot of time there? Okay, I think we are reaching the end of the street. So what is the name? Yeah, Via Cru Cristo Christopher Christopher, I don't know. Something like Christopher. Probably not like that because it's Italian and not English, but We say Christopher, but just remember. Okay, hotel. Ah. Oh, wait. That's the thing there, no? No. Ah, it's here. Probably Sorrento, then. I don't think we are somewhere else. But do we have small streets? I don't think so. We don't have small street there. The water is in the north. Ah, wait. The north, but the coast is on the west, so we should be probably somewhere here. Is there something on the map that tells us we are here? No, it's not. What's the hotel name? Le Nereidi. Maybe the hotel will help us. I don't see it. Another place where we have water on the west, like that, maybe. Is the water is on the north? No, it's a bit weird, huh? Maybe here, but I don't see the road I'm currently on, so that's not good. That's private, so it's not here. Yeah, not see the hotel name, so let's move. I see a weird cloud on the in the sky as well. Very, very round. So it's just a small road. Okay, we have a curve. Villa Fiorella. I think I am on this road here. But that's weird, and it looks at the start it looks like a town, so. But Sorrento is not placed correctly. Maybe it's somewhere here, I don't know. No, it was here, okay. That's very weird, huh? Yeah, that's a small village. I was going back to start, actually. So the hotel, where is it? Ah, it's here. Ah, it's not visible. You have to zoom a lot. And the marina was here. Yeah, I should have a look for this as well. The name was here, L'Obre. Okay, well, not too bad. Still less than 1 kilometer away, so that's okay. And we had indeed a small street next to us, so that was good. Next, we are in. Do we have a country name? Not even city name. Pueblo Magico? Huh? That's a weird name. So we are in the street of Cayetu. Cuauhtémoc. It's not Mexico, the sun is in the north. Gobierno Municipal. Okay, it's not a town name again. Ah, nice plate. I cannot see anything on it. So, Calle 2 and Calle 3. Arteaga. Why do we have numbers and names at the same time? It makes everything harder. I think the city name is here, it's quite a long one. Yeah, I cannot read it correctly. So, okay, let's try to follow this road first. Let's see if we find something interesting. Well, we found the end of the city. So, Xinhuapan. Okay, Xinhuapan. The city name, Xinhuapan. Is that in Peru? It looks like Peru a bit. Xinhuapan. Santa Cruz. Xinhuapan, yes. Xinhuapan, okay. I need to remember it because I always forget the names. Let me check Peru quickly. Do we have water not far? Don't think so. We have only mountains. Want to be sure we are in Peru. I need to confirm the country first. What is this bird? Is that something from the Inca? Oh, wait, no. It's not pure water, we have new camera. It's not possible, then it should be Mexico then. That's weird. Yes, Mexico. Okay. Mexico, with the sun in the north. Virginia weapon. Yeah, it's more like Maya or Aztec than Inca. So, I have no idea. Puebla, ah, Puebla. It's the state name, it's not the... Parce que Pueblo means settlement or people as well. But it's also the state name. So now I need to find the town name. Virginia weapon. Yes. Okay, no street names. Do we have numbers? We have some numbers. Arteaga, I saw it at the start. I think it was Cuauhtémoc, huh? Another street. Huh? Okay, can I find it back? Because it would be nice. Yeah, I don't know what are the numbers here. Ah, it was here. It was in this street, I think. But I don't know where is the start now. Ah, it was here. I remember this Pueblo Magico stuff. So, okay, so we are... So it was Cuauhtémoc and Arteaga. So I don't know what are the numbers, but I think they are not useful. So it should be here then. Do we have another street? Yeah, I think it's good. It is a dead end. Not really. It's not good then. Except if this road is not on the map, but we can go here, so... Usually when the road is not on the map, we cannot go here, but there we can. Except if those roads are close enough, so the studio still works. It could be that, huh? The street is right here. I think I will try here anyways, we have no time. Oh, we still have a bit of time, but... The street names match, so I don't think we are somewhere else. Let's see. Okay, so where are we? Yes, we were in another place. Ah, no, it was this one. I didn't even check the compass. I was actually going south and not north. So makes sense, the street is here. Everything is good. Still good for the perfect, so that's okay. Let's move to the next, which is the last round in Thailand. Yes. Okay, nice mountains in the background. Nice road here. Nice too. 401. Mm-hmm. In the south then. So, where is this one? Here. Okay, we have Takupa, Suratani, Shumphon. I don't know if that's on the map, because the towns in Thailand are not on the map. That's weird, because that's quite a big road. Oh wait, big signs, let's see. That's quite a big road, but I don't see this road like that. Huh? It looks like a very small road. Ah, maybe we are here then. Where is this one? Aha, yes, we are here. I hope it is, huh? Phuket? Yeah, Phuket is... Phuket is this way. Seems good. Yeah, we have this weird highway there. The big one. So, are we exactly here? Because I didn't check the starting location. So, I don't remember where it was. There we have this thing. Okay, but do we have the same... No, wait, it's not here at all. We don't have four roads like that. Where are we then? Yeah, it's not the 401. Maybe we are not exactly there, and this sign is just telling the other road is here. Is this way, but we are not on it yet. I think we were starting here, no? Yeah, we're starting somewhere in this area. So we go south, actually southeast, and we have this junction here. So now I need to find a way to get this junction because the road 4000 whatever is not here actually. It's a bit further. We are not here. It's too big. This road is going northeast. Okay. I don't see this road going northeast at all. It's quite long actually. Wait. Is it going to reach this other road somewhere else? No, it ends here. It's not here. Yeah. Very confusing. Maybe we are not even on this road as well. But I see it on the other side, so we should be on it. Huh? Or maybe here. But there it's 420 blaze it, of course. But I don't see the 401 anymore. It's here, okay. Okay, it does something like that. And then it goes to this road and go back here. So that's okay. But there it's not here. We are not here. What do we have? Do we need to move? Yes, I think. I'm going to go north-northeast. Because I'm not even sure I am on the road I'm taking. Let me check. No, yeah, I am on it. That's okay. Yes, okay. The other road where we start, maybe it has a number as well, which is not 4000 something. And the city name, I didn't even try to find it because it's way too long. It's probably not going to be on the map anyways. No, we don't care about that. We need to move. I'm just going to try to find a number on this road here. Kirirat Provincial. Kim. Wait. Is that a name? I don't know. I didn't find any kilometer post right next to the start, so maybe there is no number on this road. No. Okay. Well, it's very weird. We are in the mountains, and I don't see mountains at all here. Maybe we are close to Phuket actually. Huh? Well, not that close, but it was closer. So for some reason this road is here as well. Is that number even good? Ah no! It's not the same number. It's a 4010 there. It's not the good road. It was 4100. Okay, yeah, I was wrong on the map because it's not a good road. Makes sense. Okay, that was my mistake. It's not the map. The map is good. Okay, well, it's not too bad anyways, we are not too far. It could have been better. So, in the end, still a good game. 24, 6, 47 points, so that's okay. Especially for without the flag button. Only two perfects, but then we have this one which is very close, the number 3 in Italy. This one was. The first one was where? It was in Portugal, very far away in some remote place. And this one, the last one, was in Thailand. And I could have been a perfect if I wasn't stupid on the map, taking the wrong road. Okay, so now we have a new screen result with the time spent on each round. That's very nice. So we can see I use the whole 5 minutes on this round as well. Basically, on all the rounds where I didn't get a perfect. And on this one, I got a perfect in 3 minutes and 25 seconds. This one in 4 minutes and 42 seconds. And the game overall took me 23 minutes and 7 seconds. So that's very nice. It can be useful for speedrunners as well. The problem is that we don't see the timer during the game, so we have to to. We can only see it at the end. But at least it's good to confirm the time, maybe. So that's it. And we can of course click more names to compare the guesses on the map as well. That's very nice. For now I am alone, so I cannot do that. But when you will play, you will be able to click on all the names you will see. That's very interesting. We also have the settings displayed there, the map here. But that's very, very nice. A new result screen there. It's totally new and it was updated yesterday for me. So that's it. So if you did play the game, feel free to share your score in the comment as well. And thank you everybody for watching. See you next time.